Today, I have challenged curly2112 to the Klopp challenge, starting off in Bundesliga 2 with a low-rate club, aim to the Premier League, to win the Premier League. We get two seasons at this club, two seasons at a high-end club, preferably in Germany, followed by a Premier League club that has never won the Premier League, and to see if we can, who can get there the fastest. So I hope you enjoy the streams. This will be episode 1, and don't forget to check out Curly's channel as well if you want to see the other half of it. I think the trouble is with this one is going to be finding players that want to come to you, regardless of whether it's on loan or not.
Thank you.
Right, let's see what I can do with these two. Hopefully we get those two just to help us out along the way. I'm watching Curly stream right now and he's just going into his first match. He's done his press conference. Hopefully you guys will like this challenge between two streamers. Something different for FIFA. I'm sure you see the same stuff over and over again. I think it'd be nice to see something different. Four-year contract, I'm happy with that. Don't need a release clause. Does he want wages? That's fair. Alright. Nice. Nice. We've got both of the players that we wanted. Nice. Right. Let's get this sorted out. You can go in there. Oh dear. Right. Oh god. Right, let's put you back over there. And I got a left back here somewhere. Somebody plays left back. I will, don't you worry, Curly. I will win. He just said good luck. No, but no, good luck to you. It'll be good. Something different. Oh, dear me. Right, got rid of that rubbish goalkeeper. Bits coming in left, right, and centre for players here. Milford. Centre backs. So we will go. Standard tackles good, sprint speed, strength good. Right. So I can't go to League One, see if we can. See, I want young, but I don't want too young. Oh, unlucky, Curly's losing at the moment. Got a new defender. Oh, well done, Curly, for getting the equaliser. I got to keep an eye on my rival. And the challenge, so. Nice fight. Okay. Right. Let's crack on with this now. Reports 65 rated, 62, 71. That's what we need. Right. Let's see. What I can do. Right. Ideally. I'm not going to be able to afford him at the moment. Right. Okay. Firth. Right, attend the press conference. See what goes here.
Willkommen zur Pressekonferenz. Wir sind nun bereit für Ihre Fragen.
How about pre-season impact? We have a lot of quality in the squad. This team will have to fight to avoid the embarrassment of finishing in a low position. Consistency has to be the key.
Das war's für diese Presse.
Right, let's crack on with our first match. I will apologise if you hear me shouting at near misses and what have you. But it's just how I roll. Right. First match.
Hello everyone. You know, some footballers
definitely don't want to lose our opener.
I'm sure fans always feel that way, but an exciting match in prospect nonetheless. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And you can really sense the anticipation in the crowd ahead of kickoff with their respective league seasons about to get underway. It's Greuther Fürth, and they face Erzgebirge Aue.
Well, thank you, Derek. Brilliant atmosphere here today. All that hard slog in pre-season, all aimed for this game. First game of the season, all that preparation is for this. It's for this 90 minutes. Focus on it, get the 3 points, move on to the next one. Looking forward to it.
Oh, unlucky.
And he knocked it over the touchline, so it will be a throw-in here. It needs an accurate cross.
Oh, almost on his debut.
Putting his body on the line. Ernst. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter.
I think that's where we might struggle.
Here, I say that because it is his long-awaited debut coming up. What should we be looking for from him, Lee?
Well, Derek, I fully expect...
Keeper. Save.
And a corner it'll be. Into the centre of the box, attending to his defensive chores. Danger is looking at time.
Oh.
Seguin is enjoying space. Not to be in terms of the cross there. Goal kick coming up. Clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next. Well, big news for PSG fans, they've got their man.
My birds, sir.
Well, Derek, the figure of around £105 million is being bandied around. I'd say you're getting a quality player for that sort of money. He should have a go.
That's a routine attack.
Oh, Christ.
Nielsen on the ball. Rizzuto. Van Drich. Right, it's superbly to take back possession.
Oh, well, I wanted to pass it. Oh,
and he was in the right place to intercept.
Thought I was offside.
This might be ideal for the counter.
Gotta remember, always play to the whistle.
A stylish ball. What can they do now? Moving forward effectively. Delivered into the area here.
Great save. Oh, back post. Oh!
And no nonsense defensive clearance. Tillman. Nielsen on the ball. Space and time for the cross. He wasn't messing around with the clearance. Van Drie.
Oh,
a very fine read.
Rushed that pass.
Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Well, that's very smart defending, and now we have the ball again. And plenty of scope to be created in that wide position. As teammates waiting inside the area. Can he get
Oh no. One down. What are we all to do now? Well done to Curly for winning his first match. It's going to be a tough first season, I can tell you that much.
I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. And they'll have to throw it back in play. And Sessa has it. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass.
Oh, why? Why that pass?
The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Seguin. The ball to the opposition that time.
Oh dear, right. Well, all we're doing the second half. Oh dear. Dear, right. Come on then. We've got it all to do.
Switched around and are ready now for the second half. Rasmussen. Jakob Rasmussen. Room to maneuver on the wing. Van Drie.
Visitors' possession stats are brilliant, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances.
Oh, go on. Oh!
Just wanted to get it out of there. Substitution time it is. Crossing possibilities.
Yeah.
Lost, intercepted. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. Some progress with the ball at his feet. Will he play it in? High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley on the back, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
No.
The referee spotted the infringement
There's no way a free kick. Oh, it's a great save, keeper. Get out. We need to. Oh. Well, no wonder we're doing terrible. What's he doing up there? No wonder we had a left back up front. Yeah, you better believe it, Curly. Well, they've been getting the substitute confusing ready. Myself, let alone the defence. The personnel change. Over it comes. He's there to get it away properly. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Couldn't keep it. Yeah, that's it, why not? Oh, keeper!
Well, he's a happy boy now. Just look at the smile on his face.
Get
2 minutes ago, he wasn't so happy. Over the top line for a throw-in. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Got this, surely! An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he got positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Well, let's jump down to the final 20 minutes here. Nielsen on the ball. He's lost it. Throw-in's given. Van Dries. Kruger. A bit of running room now on the wing. Surely the equaliser.
Yes! Got that equaliser. Has to be an own goal. Now we're players doing a handstand. that's a great challenge. No, offside.
No.
The right idea, though.
Given away. Well, that is how to play advantage. Excellent ball over the top.
Oh, wow.
And a very good challenge. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. To produce from this position. Jakob Rasmussen.
Oh!
And the referee says that
one all though.
Today.
I'll take that for my first game. Might have been a little bit better if I actually had a striker up front rather than a left wing back, but you know, we'll change that now.
Vielen Dank, dass Sie für ein kurzes Statement zu uns gekommen sind.
I think so. Right. if we got to get him working. Right, let's do this. Draw in the first one, but let's hope now that we've got the striker up front, might do a bit better in this one. Oh, that's not a good start.
Well, most of the fans in attendance here are about to bring the
right.
We gotta do this now. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And we're very much looking forward to bringing you league action today. It's Erzgebirge Aue, and they take on Bayern Wiesbaden.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague.
Well, they got the forge ahead. It's still alive. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending.
That was almost the start we needed.
What are your views on this kind of 4-3-3?
Well, I'm not too sure the false nine works for me, but they've got to get men into the box. They've got the width from the side. Can they get enough players into the box with a narrow midfield? Fullbacks will
go. Oh.
And in with a real chance. Absolutely. In it goes.
Oh, my days. What a loose pass.
Rebound goals off goalkeepers. The defenders should be there. Probably would have been my fault. On that occasion, his defenders went missing.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Not the start we were open for. Oh my days!
The defender is just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day. It's going their way, 2-0.
Just seems that every little loose ball at the moment is falling exactly where they want it. And we've already been playing 11 minutes.
Rasmussen. Pizzuto. Sessa has it. Kruger.
Breath. Thank you.
and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Possession. Kruger on the ball, Hochscheid. An attack full of promise. Now this could really lift spirits.
Oh my days!
Cannot believe he's got that out. Absolutely amazing. Corner kick played in. Not really the ideal clearance. Suto. Kruger might be a chance here.
Oh, I didn't realize I'd go.
Cleared away. Kuhn. And that was a very fine read. Rizzuto. Andrich. At times they make passing look easy. And whipped into the box. Pretty comfortable piece of defending.
That was good defending. I'll give him that.
Andrich. The cross was deep, a little too deep. So a throw in here. And a throw in forthcoming. This looks promising. And it's played into the centre. Not all that convincing defensively. Well, this would help them get back into the game.
Come on!
Restricted into the illegal position, offside, in the opinion of the officials.
Oh, right, fair enough.
Not what he was intending, bad pass.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really.
Running towards goal. It comes to nothing.
Whew.
Driven in the corner. Real danger. So close to keeping himself onside.
No, the ball.
Well, and that's his job, the line. Oh. Those tight offside decisions and get them right.
Van Drich. Nicolas Sessa. On the ball, Hochscheid. Teammates in the middle. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Lost it. This might be ideal for the counter. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. That break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Kruger, given away. That's a lovely ball. He was in the right place to intercept.
there's a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
The corner played into the box.
At this rate, I'll take a draw.
And the cross goes in. Thunder's clear. As a go. Staunch rear guard action.
On the ball, Hawkshite.
We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here.
Oh my god. Offside.
Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes.
Need more than
game.
A half-time team talk at the moment. Leave it as is at the minute.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Kuhn. Here's Benedikt Rucker. Rizzuto.
Well, Derek, all departments of this team have been off today. Very rarely happens when everybody's poor. That's what the fans are reacting to. They should ask for a refund.
And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Fine cross into the middle. Insufficient accuracy with the head early.
Yeah, he got there as well. It was all about could he get it on target. But when you see how far he missed, wow.
Well, we've been wondering amongst ourselves for a while whether or not this would go through. Leroy Sané has completed his move to Barcelona.
Well, Derek, a reported figure of £70 million or around
might be able to set up the chance. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. Kruger. And Sessa has it. Well, on the scent of something positive.
Cross take the corner.
Gone short with it. Delivering it into the box. And he's clear as lines. Van Dijk. Poel. Kruger. Wow, this might pay dividends.
Well.
Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Is how to apply the pressure. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Kruger. It has to be.
Oh,
and a
oh my.
Stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot straight at him. No problem for the goalie.
Decent looking attack here.
Targets available. Cross comes in.
Oh, 3-0 down. It's going to be a tough old season.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match.
Get in!
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1.
Right, is to come back on.
They look as though they want to make this move count.
Oh! Oh!
Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Van Drie. And given away.
Oh no. God for that.
And still he's missed it.
Well, he had one thought, power. He should have thought composure.
Well, great read there to intercept. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Duns. Given away. Dangerous looking attack.
Oh my days, why?
Well, sometimes, Derek, you can be too clever. And he was trying to be too clever there.
And a substitution in the offing. Dams. Mockenhaupt. And very deftly cut out. And just couldn't keep the ball. Samson.
Well, that is how to run at defenders.
Well, that is how to play advantage. Well, he's given it away.
Oh my. Get out! Get rid of it!
My goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Well cleared away.
Oh, where's my defence? God knows, they left half hour ago, Curly. all over the shop. It's going to be a long old season, but it's what we're here for. You know, it's not going to come easy. Things don't happen overnight. But in a minute, guys, once I've checked in with Curly, I possibly going over to Modern Warfare. Check out the new download on that, or new update, should I say. I will take the blame. It's nobody else's fault, but I will take the blame. So I've got a couple of youngsters. Right, guys. Bayern Munich 2 in the cup. They're a league below us. We might get a win. But anyway, guys. If you've enjoyed stream, sub, notifications bell, and I will catch you maybe later or tomorrow for part 2 of the Klopp Challenge v curly2112. I am PS4 Gaming, and this is the end of my show.